Pride, it's all about community. It's all about love. It's all about equality. It's all about friendship. It's about collaboration. It's about artistry. And it's about remembrance. And it's about remembering why we're here and how strong we are. All of us. Isn't that right?
Yeah.
So we're, yes.
And Connie, we knew the events that unfolded in Orlando were devastating for all of us. It hurt each and every one of us. We are a little more united as a result of what happened. We are together, we are strong as a community. Our hands in the air, we fight on, we stick together, we stay together. We are out, we are proud. And in this moment right now, Connie, we want to remember our fallen friends, our fallen brothers and sisters.
That's right. Alright, so we have a little video for you. We want you to watch and just take a moment to reflect on how strong we are as a people and a community. Thank you so much. Being here today and celebrating, living your life authentically here in San Francisco at Pride. I want you to scream with me. One, two, three, scream! That's right. That is what I'm talking about. That's right. We're all here to live our authentic lives, to be ourselves. And I am so, so, so excited to introduce our headliner. This is a personal, like, fangirl moment for me. An incredible moment. Are you excited?
I'm excited. I may have just wet my pants.
A little bit. I'm a little going through it, because I'm just like, holy crap. I don't even know what to say. She's incredible. She's legendary. She speaks to everything that is right about our community and everything that we should stand for. Are you ready for some amazing entertainment?
Because while they still set the stage,
yes.
I just want to know, where is the after party tonight? Tell us, where should we go? Where's the party? I think our security guard, what's your name, my friend?
Jorge
just invited all of us to his house for an after party. Thank you, Jorge. I trust you'll have good security at the door.
I'll bring the cheese plate, Jorge. How does that sound? Sound good? Deal? Deal, Ziggs?
You bring the carne asada.
Totally.
I bring the cheese.
I love that. But I'm bummed.
Has this not been the best pride ever, folks? Come on! Who's going to come back next year?